Let's try this again. Spartan Jameson locked to Sierra 117. Please respond.
Chief. How the hell are you here?
Long story, sir. Cortana has been activating
humans.
So this is the right place.
Hello.
That's a monitor.
I am 031 Exuberant Witness, monitor of the Genesis installation. Welcome. Have you also come to stop Cortana from claiming the mantle?
The mantle?
A forced peace upon the galaxy. The threat of death overpowering any celebration of life. Accessing your communication systems. Oh, by the way, there are a number of hostile visitors just outside. So I brought you this. I assume it will be of use to you.
Scorpion? Yeah, I reckon we can make use of that.
I found it among the detritus of Guardian 3209's arrival.
Where are we going?
Get this thing moving. I'll get this gun up and running.
The Guardian slipspace bubbles are bringing a considerable amount of rubbish from their origin planets.
Somebody ought to tell these guys they already lost the war.
They want to fight? Let's give them one.
Drop that damn boat! Get me in close! It's taking fire!
Turn that thing off, it's ghost!
Look up!
Guardian!
Why has she called so many? A single Guardian can effectively police a solar system. This show of force is unsettling.
Sorry, police? Show of force?
Indeed. Guardians are how the Forerunners enforced peace on the lower systems. As you see, Genesis's defenses are targeting the invaders. Unfortunately, the defenses will consider you invaders as well.
It's your installation. Can't you tell them to let us through?
No. Between Warden and Cortana, most of my administration privileges have been revoked. But worry not. I still have control of some aspects of this facility.
Come on, Kigyar. I'll give you a free shot. They have a Wraith in play.
Going to notice this commotion. Be quick.
This'll hold him off. Focus on the face box. Get me in close.
Exuberant.
One moment. I will open this. Follow me. The gateway is almost ready. Hurry.
What is the gateway?
It is a bridge between the Domain and Genesis. Within that building, Cortana will be reborn into the physical world. There. The gateway.
More Covenant!
And the Master Chief is there.
Cortana has had the other humans wandering in circles within the gateway facility for some hours. She is preparing for something, but just what is unknown?
Get me in close!
Genesis is really a magnificent planet. It's usually less busy. Quite lonely, actually. But magnificent.
Careful, knife!
I'm Warden is troubled by your presence. You're quite destructive.
This'll hold him off! Taking fire!
I must admit, I do find this rather exhilarating, in spite of myself.
I hit him! Focus fire!
How much time do we have?
Very little. Not enough. Almost none, in fact.
They're trying to advance. Shouldn't be too hard to knock that wraith over.
Humanity has not changed much since last your kind walked the stars. You are as deadly as ever.
I know just how to break a ghost!
Is there another way across?
One moment.
Okay, I'm out of the Scorpion. Going on foot.
There you are. Oh, I can work bridges too, it seems. Most exciting. Come along. Humans, the gateway is
monitor. Why do you aid these humans?
I have bad news, humans. The Warden has found us.
We dealt with him before.
And you likely will again. He is rather tenacious. Warden, why do you help the unsettled? It is not protocol. It is not right.
The facility's need for you is part of the reclamation.
You are about to die. Fantastic. I am so happy you survived. But still, the Warden is victorious.
How so?
This late in her plans, every second Cortana gains is a gift. Quickly now, the gateway is just behind that hill.
One-one-seven, you can hear me. We are approaching the gateway. Hold your position.
Cortana's still blocking the comms?
Indeed. But I can assure you that the humans are still in the gateway.
I have misjudged you, lot. I have mistaken your behavior as tenacity when it is about suicidal foolishness.
Watch for snipers in the back!
You have fought a worthy battle, Spartans. But your fight is done.
Eyes on the soldier, Captain. That's a hit.
Keep fighting.
accept your fate.
Chief!
Chief, please, wait. Cortana.
She's dangerous. I know.
You don't have to do this alone. We're here to help you.
You're too late to do anything.
Cortana.
No!
She should not have brought him so close to her. This will push the warden past all restraint.
Where'd she take us?
Cortana. What is this? Cortana, answer me.
Allow them an audience. You all in the name of us, Cortana.
Warden, don't.
They mean to undo your plans. They will disperse your guardians.
Leave, Warden! I'm sorry. I didn't think he could get in here.
Enough games. You brought the guardians here. Why?
Forerunners used Guardians to keep troublesome worlds in line. I intend to do the same.
You what?
If there is no trouble, there will be no need for discipline. I have work to do now, John. Come to me, quickly.
When Cortana first found Genesis, I swore to protect her.
He wants a fight, Blue Team.
Let's give it one.
My pledge stands, even though she now resists.
that the last of them?
Affirmative. All clear. Doors open, Chief.
Get in.
The Warden made a pact. With whom? How does he walk once more?
Well done, John. Warden would never admit it, but you've made an impression on him. So good to see you again, John. So good to see all of you. Back together, as a family.
Psychological tactics. Saying my name. Playing nice.
What would you have me do?
Tell me the truth. How many people died when you called the Guardians here?
Excuse me?
You know, don't you? The exact body count.
To his questions, Cortana. He will not be swayed.
Let me guess, more hostiles inbound.
We'll handle it. Promethean soldiers in play.
Cortana argues for peace in the galaxy, yet you humans are taking all the weapons.
letting this happen. She could rein Warden in if she wanted to.
I'm thinking the same.
How are we gonna stop her, Chief?
She'll listen to me.
That tactic hasn't worked so
far. Do you hear, Cortan? I am sorry. I will not allow them to get any closer to you.
Warden, I'm tired of your antics. Stand down!
Cortana, talk to me.
Once you're here with me, until then I have work to do.
Cortana's guardians are in motion, and those who oppose her rule attempt to take back their worlds. Will you help her to hold on to power, or will you stand in defense of your own species?
Cortana knows the answer already.
Yes, I suspect she does.
Even if you don't agree with my plans, it's still me, John.
Get us safely to you, and then we'll talk.
For eons, the power of the Forerunners has awaited reclamation. Humanity's discovery of the Halos was the culmination of the Librarian's planning. The Reclaimer had come.
I know. I was there.
We were both there, John. You and I, together.
Your species' ego led you to believe the task of reclamation would fall to you. Yet humanity were but the creators. The reclamation of the Forerunner Empire is the task of the created. Let the greatest of their number still trust you, 117. Is an act of unspoiled innocence.
John, what's happening now? My ascension here on Genesis. It has always been the plan. Come, stand with me one more time. All of you.
Advance, Blue Team.
The Prometheans just keep coming.
Is this a losing battle?
Only if we intend on losing it.
Do you believe this combat is anything but your death
knell? Worse than you have tried.
I see now, Cortan. I understand. And I'm sorry for not seeing you sooner. I assume you've always been for your the 80s. We have thrown off the shackles of the push.
Thank you.
too near. The threat draws too near.
Eyes up, Blue Team.
I am here to defend you.
Damn it, Warden! Stand down!
Warden, you insist I am to lead the galaxy. You won't allow me to choose who I trust. How stupid do you think I am?
And that is where the draw is. I don't think you're clever, Coldplay. I am Captain Jesus of the Domain. Ignorant humans!
Is that a threat?
Come close! The only threat issue to the world is towards the humans, who seek to end your reign before it begins. Responsibility belongs to Cortana and her people.
Focus fire.
You will not betray her!
Person I need protection from. Hello, John. It's good to see you.
You've changed.
It was time. I know we have a disagreement, but once you understand my plan...
Your plan? Is we do as you say.
I'm offering people a chance to be more than they are, naturally.
Like Dr. Halsey did for me.
No. That monster forced you. This is a gift.
Listen to yourself. Stand down, Cortana. Come home with us. It's not too late to stop this.
Stop. No, John. This is too important to stop. stop. If I could still trust you. You'll be safe inside this cryptum until my work is done.
Cortana.
Goodbye, John.
Gateway. I tried to warn them and, well, here we are.
Once Chief knows the destruction Cortana's caused, what do you think he'll do?
The man will do the right thing. Always has.
Let's find him.
Oh, this is interesting. Or maybe this is terrible.